Positive Day Delivers, this is Dr. DGD Sunga from Mike and Jane's Project. Magandang hapon sa lahat ng mag-delivers natin. And sa first time po tayo mapanood sa YouTube channel, thank you very much. And please subscribe, click mo po yan, Dr. DGD Sunga. Alright, so ngayon ay, I think Friday. Hindi natin alam noong araw kasi nga sa, hindi tayo umalis ng bahay. So, but anyway, habang patuloy tayong naghihintay ng tugon ng Panginoon sa ating pananahin to stop COVID-19. Right, so Doc GDS Corporate Training is launching different activities. So naging busy naman tayo. One is meron po tayong 1K COVID 1K drive for COVID 19 sa mga frontliners natin. Still we're accepting donations po para sa ating mga kababayan na basically frontliners po ang ating gustong tulungan. Okay, salamat sa mga nagbigay na po. And second, nag-launch din tayo ng Let's Go TikTok contest. So, alam niyo kasi sabi ng UNICEF ay watch one of their videos na kailangan na hati ang oras natin sa iba't ibang bahagi. Isang bahagi ay yung entertainment. So, we have to be entertained. Kailangan merong part ng routine natin na sumasaya tayo, nalilibang tayo. Kasi itong panahon na to, ito yung panahon na yung isipan mo mapupunta siya. Pag hindi mo pinigilan, malulugmok ka sa kalungkutan until ma-depress ka. Ang daming fear, worries sa family natin, sa business natin, investment natin, sa mga expenses natin, di ba? So, ang daming worries. So, we have to ease that, okay? So, one of the ways is para meron man lang tayong isipin sa araw na, ay, may TikTok, di ba? So, mag-TikTok tayo. Hindi yan masama. That's siguro mga, wag naman maghapon nag-TikTok tayo, di ba? Or half day, mga 1 hour, pwede, okay? And then, we're also launching our 1 hour with Doc GG, that is business consultation, okay, just to keep your business moving, right? So, I know lahat ngayon ng ating mga transaksyon, negosyo, stop muna, di ba? But we can just wait, okay? Like ngayon, di natin alam kung hanggang kailan ang lockdown, though may announcement, pero hindi pa rin natin masabi sa situation natin. So, kailan we need to do something now to keep our business moving? Kasi pag na-stop tayo ng 2 weeks pa, 3 weeks pa, then bigla lang tayo mag-isip about our business pagka nilift na yung lockdown. So, what will happen to us? So, baka nawala na yung kliyente natin, baka yung mga tao natin nawala na ng enthusiasm, di ba? Hindi na sila, wala na sila energy, and pati ikaw mismo, mahirap, isipin mo pa, oh nga pa na, may business ako ba? Magulat ka pa isang araw, di ba? So, that's why, we want to keep your business moving. At least it moves, okay? Kung wala man profit ngayon, revenue, at least it's moving. So that ang edge mo sa competition, medyo nakapaglakbay ka na ng 1 kilometer. Yung iba mag-i-start pa lang ang engine nila, start pa lang. Ikaw, naka-start, hindi ka nahinto. Instead, you are moving forward at least 1 kilometer, 10 kilometers away from your competitors. Alright, so paano gagawin niyan, Doc D? How to keep your business moving, okay? Alright, so, ayun nga, so you can have a 1 hour consultation with me. So, ano ba dapat kong bigyan ng pansin? So, I wrote here ganito. So, nagsulat tayo dito. Ito yung mga dapat natin bigyan ng pansin, alright? So, social media natin. So, at least, dapat tumaandar ang social media platforms natin. Ang page mo, FB account, YouTube, website, keep on posting different updates on COVID, pwede. Related article about your business, or ikaw mismo, your personal positive thoughts about it, Bible verse, quotation from other people, encouraging words from experts, or something like that. So, at least there is one of your staff, or yeah, employee, one of your employees should be managing your social media. Okay? Then, second, yung team, eto, yung team or employees, babalikan natin yan. Then, clients also, your clients, yung marketing strategy. So, when you consult with us, pag nag-usap tayo ng 1 hour, kasama natin pag-uusapan yung marketing strategy. What is your next marketing strategy? What is your next move? Baka kailangan this time, nagkakaroon ka na ng observations, ng survey, though you cannot do it ng actual, ba pwedeng online survey sa yung mga clients for your new marketing strategies, new strategies, something like that. So, GDS Corporate Training will teach you on how to go down to the details of marketing, alright? And your products or services. But you want to improve your services right now. You want to improve your products. Ano yung gusto mo pang i-offer? Baka kasi may mga clients ka na nangailan dyan, so you can apply cross-selling, upselling, so something like that. So, I cannot prescribe right now the specific or more details of it kasi I want to know your business, kung ano yung offer niya, sino yung market target mo. So, it's important na ako malaman ko yan. Okay? That's why for our 1 hour business consultation, I'll help you to move your business. And last, this one. So, yun, balik tayo dito sa... Ano natin? This is strategy ng sa team or in your employees. So baka meron kang gustong gawin ngayon sa employees mo. I can do an e-learning module. Like ginawa ko ngayon, katatapos ko ng e-learning module ng Bureau of Fire on many things. 10 topics 'yon na ginawa natin, okay? So ngayon baka meron ka ring gustong i-improve sa yung ano, sa yung business, like stress management, conflict management, how to improve communication skill, conflict resolution, or how to have these core values in your company. So, baka gusto mo yung ngayon pa lang maset na yan sa yung mga sa yung employees. So, I can do e-learning module. So, just like what I did sa Bureau of Fire. So, nagawa tayo ng mga ng content, then sinesend nila sa mga employees, sa mga leaders. So, something like that. So, you can do the same. I can do the same to your company. Just tell me kung ano yung need ng mga empleyado mo. Like now, kung meron kang 10 employees, so, medyo stressful lang yung transaction sa inyong company. So, I can make a video or lecture on stress management. Okay? So, that's one. Things that you want to improve sa inyong company. So, yan yung pwede nating pwede natin gawin, okay? Sa yung business, okay? Next, your assignment. So, yung mga assignment natin, like, baka meron tayong mga assignment sa company mo o sa mga empleyado mo na mga backlog nila na pwede mo na ipagawa. Or, you have future events, like, meron kayong big event na darating this May or June, or you have new programs. So you can give in advance the committee na meron. So ikaw na mo yung business owner. So mag-raffle ka na sa sarili mo kung ano bibigay yung committee na yan. So mapaganda na nila. At least your staff or your employees are working. Well, alam ko naman na nakaano tayo ngayon eh, naka-work from home tayo lahat. Okay? Pero at least ngayon meron silang specific task and that will help your company. Okay? That will help your company in the future. Na pag natapos na lahat na to, oh, planchado na, meron na tayong gagawin. So, konting polish na lang. So, at least yung company mo, yung business mo, it's moving inside. Okay? It's moving inside. Alright? And also, one word ng ating, ano, ng ating business consultation is, we can help you how to improve your brand as business owner. Okay? There are personal traits na dapat kasi nasa atin as business owner. Like, one is communication skill. So I can train you as business owner how to improve your communication skill because as business owner, we cannot avoid to talk to small group, to big group. We will be invited by other groups, by other companies. And that's our chance. That's our chance to promote our company. So sa lahat mga business owner, if you are invited to talk to teenagers, young people, adults, or to anyone, so take advantage of that opportunity. Grab that opportunity for you to promote your business and also, of course, to help other people, okay? So, and of course, how to increase your brand, how to penetrate the market through your brand. So, that will be our work, alright? So, my challenge to you, for those who have business, so you can have 1 hour with Doc DG or business consultation to keep your business moving, alright? So, just message us. And we can even do some marketing strategies sa'yo, marketing videos or other poster for your videos. Marketing materials para pag tuntong na pag-lift ng lockdown, so ready ka na. Magugulat ang mga competitors mo, ba, eto na siya. Eto na siyang kalaban namin. Nakapag-advance na. Para kang, ano, nagtago lang kayo just to plan, alright? Okay, so just message us to improve your business and keep it moving for 1 hour business consultation with Doc Gigi Sunga under DDS Corporate Relay. Okay? Alright, so please share this video sa lahat ng maibigan natin. Kahit OFW o dito sa Pilipinas, para sama-sama tayo, mabago tumula natin buhay. Thank you very much, Dilivers. Enjoy the rest of the day, yeah? Let's go, let's go!